Welcome to Sapienza 47.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza.
Time is of the essence for you guys. Chop chop, son.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Well, where are they? Go find them and don't come back empty-handed. Really, some people.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son.
So?
So, down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Señor Caruso.
Moment without you people breathing down my neck. No, don't argue. Just get out. wants to be playing, they can send me a memo. Go! This world. You always said I thought too highly of myself. You were wrong. I know what you went through alone in this mansion. Husband dead, abandoned by your favorite sons. Single mother to an unlovable child. You were smart. You had shown such promise. Could have become anything, but you settled for a life of convenience. And when you finally realized your mistake, it was all too late. Well, guess what, Mother? Worse fates than yours have befallen members of the human species. Others have managed to bear the burden more gracefully. You made me feel I was worthless. Forgive you. Pardon me.
Hey! No, this is not good. What on earth,
girl?
Francesca DeSantis.
Speranza per la sua sapienza.
Miss DeSantis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, just got it.
Why are you trying to hide?
Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit. Sexy voice.
You gotta be. Oh, come on, man.
How are you?
Ah, Mr. Falcone. Looking slightly out of place.
So, what's this about?
Oh, walk with me. This is all too public for my tastes.
See you, man.
This is far enough. Mr. Falcone, what I am about to ask you might be highly unorthodox.
Go on.
About a month ago, Silvio Caruso hired you for an acquisition job. I need to know what exactly it was you acquired, and why.
I'm afraid I can't do that. P.I. confidentiality.
I am willing to pay you handsomely. You could retire. Hire others to dig through garbage.
Don't think so. I like to get my hands dirty.
If you wanted to claim the moral high ground, you could have done so over the phone. Saved us both a trip. If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Target's down. Now destroy the virus.